What's the biggest bet you've put on?
150.
That won?
I'm sitting here, aren't I? No, got beat.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's, and now, like, when I say it, it's like, well, fucking, what would I give for one, like, to have 150 now? Do you know what I mean? I'd be able to buy a house, like, or put a deposit down on a house. It's sad, but you have to laugh, you know, because if you don't, you know, you've got to let go, you've got to surrender.
But hindsight's a wonderful thing. Like,
someone said to me, like, what would you, hear it from, I've heard it from the age of 10 to now, it's like, you know, if we knew now what we know now at 22, how different life would be, but how boring would that have been at the same time?
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? You know, there's a journey, you know, and, you know, I have a story to tell, but my story now is to tell it to get people to understand not to go through it. Because I have a choice now, and I think people need to have a choice. I didn't know I was an ill person. I just thought I was a bad, bad person who was trying to be good all the time. And when that doesn't work out, which it's never going to work out because you're just going to keep on going back, then it hurts.